Weed for your legends, that is Donovan Weese.
No stranger to the Curtis Mooney Victory Lane, picking up yet another track championship here at the Crosby Way. But first of all, you had to beat off a lot, or you had to hold off a lot of very fast race cars. Talk us through those final laps there in that INEX Legends feature event.
Yeah, it was definitely crazy. I thought the high side was going to be the way to go, and I just can't run up there. And it started going away, and the bottom, came in pretty good, and, I could feel them guys bumping behind me, and I just figured I'd try to stay on the bottom and protect it.
Nate Keenan was all over your rear bumper out on those final remaining laps there. How nervous were you as the checkered flag was near?
I was definitely nerve-wracking. Yeah, I knew he was right behind me. I could feel him. I could hear him. I just knew one slip up, he'd get by me, but luckily, I held him off.
A couple more trophies to add to your collection. Where do you keep them all?
They're all over the house, I guess. mainly in the basement, in storage, but, they're nice to have.
Anybody like to thank for your championship run here this season?
Definitely. Omaha Construction, Bill R. Cattle Company, Cowan Country Bottle Shop. These guys make it possible week after week. They keep me motivated, they keep me going. I just can't thank them enough.
Race fans, give it up for your track champion and feature winner here today.